Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
So we shall go. You have a wonderful voice, my friend.
As usual, huh? All right, grab your gear. Go to the platform. They're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artyom, don't forget anything, huh?
So don't worry, my friend. Okay, I will not forget anything. Some really nice songs over here. Well, anyways, we should gather some information. I have something. What is this? New note. Let's see. Note, the task of defending our home station from the Dark Ones. Enemies horrifying. Too late. Okay, exhibition. No, nothing. Okay, doesn't matter. We need to find something. Is there anything I can take from here? I guess not. Hello.
Sorry, Artyom. This part of the station is under temporary lockdown.
No problem. Sorry.
Where did you get that back?
Sorry, my friend.
Huh? Got it from a ranger for a ton of ammo.
Okay. So the ammo is like a currency. Hi, man. Oh, me too.
Something else now. How about... I know. How about the house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad? Oh, come on.
Come on, let's play balalaika.
A big one?
And when your mom comes back, we'll show it to her and she'll be happy. It's going to be a big
Oh, I'm so music player, very good and awesome.
Okay, I'll draw that.
Okay, where do I go? Who is this? Give me some cheese. Some mushrooms. Okay, that's a mushroom farm. And this is a pig farm. Okay, let's open M. What the?
Actually, I'm not married.
Oh, very nice. Get to police, find a ranger named Miller. Describe the situation at the exhibition. Caravan. Get some equipment at the station armory. Join the caravan, okay. Not now. What is this?
Nobody home.
Nobody home.
No, liars, hypocrites, traitors, everywhere.
What? You say that I'm just that?
Where should I go? Ah, that way.
Look who's talking about that. Is everything all right? Walking around. Sorry, I'm not talking about that.
Okay. Hey man, sorry, I'm going, bye bye.
Didn't I ask you to stay close? Most importantly, the northern tunnels will now be secured by our combined military units.
Okay. Who is so many people here? Who is that? Oh. You spare a couple of cartridges. To who? Here you go. Yes. I will help your boy, don't worry. What is this? I can customize this. Elective sight on your revolver for 24.5 ammo. Yes, okay. What else do I have here? I don't have no money for this. For silencer. It's not only a silencer, it's a range thing. But yeah, I don't have no money. Perfect. And you don't have anything else. Man, your weapon is so great. I really want the weapon like you have. Some ham, some pork, currency exchange. You can use your military grade bullets attack, exchange cues to purchase more ammo. left them. Okay. Okay, let's get this. Zero, I don't have nothing more. I don't have currency, but I have some bullets. Okay, let's go. Hello.
You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look.
No, can you see this?
Submachine gun,
5.45 caliber. Oh my god. Made in the army. I already spent all my money on my revolver.
It's got cold and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
Both hands? Got the hand?
Okay.
Here's your gun. Use short bursts, RTM.
Never fear, it's the same.
Help yourself to some ammo, too.
Thank you.
Use a universal charger to keep the battery powered.
Okay.
And a gas mask. Put it on if you cross any radiation hot zones.
Alright.
Help you go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Okay, the firing range. But you don't have no ammo here, I don't really want to. Okay, let's just try this. What is this? I can shoot like this, and I can shoot like this. Very good weapon. Thank you very much. Okay, got it. Thank you, brother, comrade. Very good. Now where should I go? Situation... Join caravan! I have to go there... And here. Probably here.
One day we could go back up and to the here. Surface?
Okay.
I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Hey, how are you, Artyom?
Hey, how are you, my friend? I don't know, my time... I need to go somewhere. Yes, my friend. Thank you. Let's continue our fight for freedom. Привет.
So you ready to move out?
Ready.
Are you ready?
Yes, let's go. I'm ready for everything. Yes, absolutely outstanding. No.
You get your gear? Let's go then.
Let's go.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we are. Can I get a lift? Sure, but no free rides.
We'll money.
Deliver sometimes.
Give me your money.
I can do that.
Ah, let's go. No then. Money, just lever. Okay.
Alrighty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Oi. Let's go. Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Артемка! Free at last, да? For as long as the ride takes, anyway. Should be fun.
Yeah, of course.
Even better, right?
I really want to crank that crank anyways, too.
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home,
my
station.
Home station.
It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
Yes, the Hunter was depending on me.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
You are a spy.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck.
How come?
Panza connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations.
Uh-huh, so there are
welcome outsiders.
Yes.
And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds.
Reds, Nazis, or your regular bandits. Oh my god. So many different people live in the metro these days. 2033. Yes. Slow down, okay.
what's up?
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevska. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevska.
Not a good idea.
I hate this tunnel.
Yes.
All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through that last month. Well, I just don't like it. That's all.
So you say that something is inside there, and it's gonna control my mind and eat my brains from inside out.
We're riding a ham car, so I think we'll make it there okay.
I hope so too. Some radiational mushrooms. Oh, my gun. That means that something is going to attack us now. I think so, but I'm not really sure. Oh, yes it does. What the heck is that? Come on, Eugene.
The back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help.
Okay.
That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right? No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around.
Oh, yes, it's so scary.
Them?
Who's them?
Can you hear them weep? Who do you mean, them? What are you talking about?
Boris, what are you talking about? Who's them? Who what? Who them? Борька, ай-яй, what's happening? Why do I have so... Where are all my ammo? Boy, something is not right over here. Ой, my head, Артём, what is it? I don't know, why do you ask me? Something is wrong.
Over here!
Hunter? Oh my god, it's an alien. It's an alien species race. Is that Hunter? Looks like Hunter. What happened? He didn't even rip his head off. Oh no, you are one ugly son of a mother. He looks actually like a black clown, which is not really good. Clowns are creepy anyways, and he is so black. Okay, what happened? Why am I here sitting alone? Everyone dead already? No. Hi. Oh, brothers, comrades. I don't know, but you need to... Come on!
Wake up, people! Wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris, wake up!
Боря, wake up, Боря! Shit, oh my god, what's going on? You crank the lever! Faster, my friend, faster! Why? They are coming from behind us! Eat my bullets! You don't try even to do something! I'm trying to save you. I don't have any bullets. Eat this. Come on. I am helping you. Quick to be. Yes, sir. Yes. Yes. Right in the noggin. Yes, thank you. Okay. Give me your shotgun. What the heck am I doing? The other button is to... Okay! He took one! He took one already! Eat this! Reload! Shotgun is very slow! Bang! Bang! Who? Crank? Crank the crank! Come on, my friend! Godzilla, here you go! Yes, I conserve the ammo! Yes! Reload! Come on, faster! Bang! back! Oh, you! What's going on? Shoot him! Shoot, goddammit! Am I dead? What's going on? Who are they, people? Why are they after me? Take a mushroom. It will help you. I need to run anyways. Stop shooting at me, you!
He's alive! Come here, quick! Don't use a flamethrower! Please! Give him a chance!
Burn, baby, burn! I need a drink too, my friend. Oh, yeah, this was very hard.